What's up, guys? Licky Tongue Empire here, coming at you with episode 3 of Slime Rancher. Sorry. So we're gonna go in here, sleep in the morning. Return to ranch, and there should be a lot of plorts for us to just gobble. I was expecting a lot more. Okay. I must have just ate. Speaking of just ate. Oh, what? Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. I just threw rock plorts back in there. So, there's some more plorts in those that are gonna help us out. But right now, we're basically completely sustained. Alright, we're gonna go do a food run and go grab 5 more reds. And by the time we come back, there should be a ton of plorts. 5 reds and some food. Let's just see what dog is doing. That's some carrots. What was it?
Oh, just some guy wants to invite me to play Black Ops 3 and I don't want to play.
I'm really just starting to sustain right now.
Okay, it's over here.
Like, I'm basically just living off of my stuff. I want to play some Overwatch soon, though, and I want to go back to Gigantic as well. Like, this is a fun game, but you can't play it for too long. You'll get way too bored. Alright, we got a lot of food. 5544. Yes, that's enough. Alright, so the thing we gotta do there is, make a port collector for that one. And we have some new abilities as well to buy in here. A lot of new abilities, actually. I want to go for a far push. It's early in the day. Let's go for a far push. They have plenty of food to stay good. Thank you. What's in here again? R is a key. How do you get the key? Right, that's the thing. I don't know how to get the keys. I mean, this was a way that needed a key, right? Hold on. That first just disappeared. Okay. This way needs a key too. Is there like... Oh, do you have to... Okay. Wait. I think I got it. Let's feed the tabby. Alright, when that gets fed, maybe it'll give us a key. So, I don't believe it eats the chickadee, but that's four hens. No, it doesn't. Right, I think we need like two more. Let's try and grab the tabby plorts. We're getting infested by this crap there. Over here, I believe there was a lot of chickens. And what was over here? This was fruit. Damn it, those are just chickadees. I don't want to come back and be empty-handed. Alright, we're gonna have to get some fruit on the way back. Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. Where do I go for that? Oh yeah, over to my oxygen mound.
Okay. Oh, chickens. No. Yes. Fruit. Yes. Right, we'll grab all the fruit we can. For our stuff and for the red piggy. Let's grab this hen. And be on our way. The three hens, if it doesn't give us it then I don't know. This whole area is cleared out now. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Boy. I suppose he likes stony hens better than hen hens. That's what that heart meant. I guess day 9 we'll get that done. I can't imagine us not completing it soon. But, you know, anything's possible. I don't think we need too much food for our own usage. I just wanna try something. This guy liked fruits. These are fruits, but I don't know if this is like his favorite fruit kind of bullcrap. Oh boy. Wait, that's... might not be his favorite, but 31's gotta be a lot, so I'd imagine him being pretty close to full for that. He'll eat anything. So let's see if we can go get some more stuff, some carrots maybe. Yeah, I mean, the meat dude is almost done, the everything dude, yeah, I imagine we could do pretty quickly. That's a lot of carrots, actually. That's a lot. Now, let's try and see on the way there tomorrow if we can get some more meat. Carrots right there. Let's go back home. We got some stuff for tomorrow. Nice. If I need to feed, I also have carrots for feeding. Otherwise, that's for everything. I don't think we gotta feed. You gotta be oinking with me. I mean, they have plenty of food in there. That's a lot of money now. Let's end it off with buying an ability. Power core. Alright guys, I'll see you on the next one tomorrow. We're probably gonna do this and a couple of other things. So I'll see you all then.